In this video, I want to talk about how you can use keys to defend yourself. So if you're getting out of your car or you're getting home or whatever, you still have keys in your hand and someone approaches you and you feel threatened. One thing you can do with keys is as someone's approaching you and you're feeling threatened, you can wrap the keys inside your hands like this. And every keychain is different. You might have more keys or you can use them in every single knuckle. But you can hold the keys like this. And so that way, you know, you feel threatened, you have them like this, you have a good tight fist here. Now if someone does approach you and wants to hurt you, so here my opponent comes up to me, an assailant or somebody tries to hurt me in some way, I have my keys here, and now just like a punch, I can punch him in the throat, I can punch him in the eyes, and it's going to hurt real bad with the keys. You can also purchase self-defense keychains. And self-defense keychains have different things where when you hold it and it has spikes come out and things like that. Not everybody likes to use those just because they can be big and bulky, but if that's another route you want to go, you could definitely do that.